we're still in the stage really of interacting with the community. They have a lot of questions. We have a lot that we're studying with our development team, with different experts, civil engineers, environmental surveys, civil engineers. We're doing a blue line study, an environmental study. There's a lot of information that we're still assimilating. I think the vision for the property is, one, to have a place of peace and quiet. You know, this is a small-scale luxury resort. You know, the term theme park has been used. I think that carries a negative connotation because this is essentially a Hampton Inn. This is 150 rooms spread out over 35 acres. We want people to bring their children. We want them to get away from televisions, get away from their iPads, their iPhones, play board games, take a walk. You know, we have a very naive vision, if you will, that we can move people back towards the good old days, the days where we sit down as a family, we eat together, we talk and interact with our neighbors. And that's our dream. You know, this is, we're in the visionary stage. We're working out of a garage. We're doing a lot of work. And this is the first step. This is the step where we get the community on board so that they can own and be a part of this process and make it the best version it could be. I think a lot of the passionate people here tonight on both sides were concerned with how fast everything was moving. You know, it came out in the press, and then all of a sudden, it's like on February 14th, we're going to be presenting and moving forward. And that couldn't be further from the truth. We're delaying this process until at least April to have more meetings like tonight. We're hosting meetings. We're doing a meeting tomorrow night at Sono Market at 6:30. Everyone is welcome. And our goal is to solicit feedback and allow our development team time to incorporate the suggestions by the community. And everything's on the table. The number of units, the number of people we allow visit the property that aren't staying there, the size of the restaurant, the amphitheater. There are a lot of moving parts here, and we're entrepreneurs, and we're visionaries, and we're excited, and we want the community to be excited and passionate, and I'm young enough to believe that's possible. You